हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम दीपाली यादव। आई विल टीच यू मैथ्स इन क्लास फिफ्थ। फर्स्ट आई विल टेल यू द सिलेबस। यूनिट वन रिवीजन, यूनिट टू रोमन न्यूमरल्स, यूनिट थ्री लार्ज नंबर्स, यूनिट फोर ऑपरेशंस ऑन लार्ज नंबर्स। यूनिट वन रिवीजन, फर्स्ट आई विल मेक यू रिवाइज हाउ टू राइट हिंदू अरेबिक न्यूमरल्स इन रोमन न्यूमरल्स। वन एज आई, फाइव एज वी, 10 as X, 50 as L, 100 as C, 500 as D, and 1000 as M. These are the seven symbols. These are the main symbols, and we use to these only to write the whole counting. When we have to write some other number, we will write as follows: 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 11, 20, 30, 40, 60, 90, 110, 400, 600 and 900. So now I will tell you why do we write 4 like this. Because we cannot repeat I as 4 times. I 4 times. This is because we write 4 like this. This means 5 minus 1 is 4. 6 we write as with these symbols, 5 plus 1 6. 9 10 minus 1 9. 11 10 plus 1 will be 11. 20 we write as 2 x's, 30 3 x's, and 40 as 50 minus 10 is 40. 60 is 50 plus 10, 60, and so on. Okay, now we will start your exercise, and in this exercise your worksheet is also included, for as I have left some parts for you to do yourself. Question number 1, write the Roman numerals for each of the following Hindu Arabic numerals. First is 18. So how to write 18? X which is 10, V 5, and 3 I's means 10 plus 5 plus 3 is 18. B 26. So then for 26 to write, we write 2 X's which is 20, V 5, and 1 V plus 1 6 means 20 plus 6 is 26. Now 33, 3 X's and 3 I's means 33. Now 4th is 39, 5th is 44, 6th is 65, 7th is 77, and 8th is 82. Now these parts you have to do yourself. Question number 2, write the Hindu Arabic numerals corresponding to each of the following. First is L, X, V and 1. So L is 50 plus 10, 60 plus 5 65 and 1 66. Second is 3 x's and 1 means 31. Fourth is xl which is 40 and v is 5 45. D is lx v and 3 ones. E is x and c. F is xcv and 2 ones. G l double x and triple 1. These parts you have to do yourself. Question number 3, observe the periods and write the number names. Now you have to observe the periods. Periods means you have to know the place value chart, Indian as well as international. In Indian system, Indian place value chart, there are 4 periods and each is divided into 2 parts, but the ones period is divided into 3 parts. Ones, tens and hundred. So to write the number name, we can go to look on like this: 2 is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and lakhs. So 5 is at lakhs place, 5 lakh. 37 is at thousands, so 37,000, and this is 412, so 412. Second is 36, 6, 3, 6, 9, 0, 5. Now this is written in international system. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and 100,000. So we will write 636,000 and 905. Okay. Now see 88088. D is 101001. E 9536087. You have to do these three parts yourself. Question number 4. Express the following numbers in figures, placing the commas at right places. In this, you have to write the figures as well as place the commas. 20,022. 20,000 में 3 0 आते हैं, इसलिए हम 3 0 लिख सकते हैं पहले, और फिर उसके बाद हम टेंस और हंड्रेड्स में कुछ नहीं दिया हुआ है, हमें टेंस में 20 दिया है तो हम नीचे 20 लिख सकते हैं, और हंड्रेड में सॉरी वंस में हमें 2 दिया हुआ है तो हम वंस में 2 लिख सकते हैं। तब जब हम उनको सबको ऐड करेंगे तो हमें ये नंबर मिल जाएगा, मगर हमें मालूम है कि वंस की प्लेस के बाद थाउजेंड्स की प्लेस से पहले हम कॉमा लगाते हैं, सो वी विल प्लेस द कॉमा आफ्टर 20। बी 1,354,015 1,000,000 इट इज़ अ सेपरेट पीरियड, सो आफ्टर 1 वी विल प्लेस द कॉमा 354,000, सो आफ्टर 354 वी विल प्लेस अगेन द कॉमा, एंड देन टू राइट 15 यू हैव टू राइट 0 फर्स्ट बिकॉज देयर इज़ नो नंबर गिवन इन हंड्रेड्स प्लेस, then we will write 015. Okay, now next is C 440,040. D is 2,032,108. E is 10,30,000. You these three parts also you have to do yourself. Now your worksheet finally starts. Question number 5. How many thousands make a lakh? You have to tell कि हाउ मेनी थाउजेंड्स विल मेक अ लैख। सेकेंड इज हाउ मेनी लैक्स मेक अ मिलियन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 6. फाइंड द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ ईच ऑफ द डिजिट्स इन द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स। फॉर इन दिस क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू राइट द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ ईच डिजिट इन वन नंबर, एवरी नंबर सॉरी। सो फर्स्ट इज 28967. To write the find the place value, you can make a chart like this, first digit and then place value. Here you will write the number digits for in first number it is 28967. You will write like this 28967, and then here you will write the place values. Second is 5,30 comma 194. C1 is 52 comma 67 comma 908. Question number 7. Answer the following. Find the difference between the place value and face value of 9 in 309812. So you have to find the place value and face value of 9 in this, and you have to find the difference. Okay, then we will get the answer. Question number B. Find the difference between the place values of 1 and 6 in the number 17,68,905. You will find the place value of 1 and 6 in this question, and then you will subtract them. Then you will get the answer. Question number C. Find the difference between the place values of 2 sevens in the number 72,08,763. Here also you have to find the place value of both the sevens, and then you will find the difference between them. Question number 8. You will write each of the following numbers in expanded form. These you have to write in expanded form. Those students who don't remember this, the expanded form, I will tell them first part, and then you have to write the next two yourself. A is 80,656. To write the answer, you will write 80,000 plus 600 plus 50 plus 6. Okay. Now second is 4, 05, 077. C is 18, 65, 540. This is your exercise as well as your worksheet. You have to write down this in your fair copies and practice them so that you can, you may be expert in these problems. And stay at home, stay safe. Thank you for listening to me patiently.